How are you doing? Well, tonight we are jumping back into Final Fantasy VI, the Pixel Remaster. I know I've been off for a couple days, so I apologize for that. We had some personal stuff that came up. Had to take care of with the kids. Here's hoping we remember what the hell we were doing, because I might not. We'll see. Oh crap, hold on. My volume is not coming through my headset. Hey, there we go. Now I know what the hell I'm doing. Go away, mouse. We were out on the plains. Doing what? Oh my. Sweet Moses. All right. Let's try again, shall we? I think we have to go over here. Oops. Is it here? I guess we can try going here. Not sure how we're landing on a mountain, but can we go through here now? Oh, shit. Sir. Sir, get the hell out of the way. No. No! I thought he was gonna get us, because one time we ran into a guy and he was like, oh yeah, let's battle. And it's like, haha, get the hell out of here. Alright. Does that mean we have to fight this guy in green? No, were we supposed to get on top of the... This is gonna end bad, isn't it? I mean, as far as... Ah, biscuits! Well, hopefully here it kills him. There we go. Alright. We didn't even need his thing anyway, so it's fine. Oh good, Elmer Spoo's gonna level in 38. We got one of them there tents. Alright, so that wasn't the way. Let's try again. So, can we sneak this way? No. Huh. Maybe in the building? Don't know. Oh, hey, stairs. Are you down here? It's locked. Alright, well, you've got, like, ninja moves. Crack the door open. Like, shit. There's lots of chests in there. I want them. Alright, so that's not the way. Not in the steel. Battles don't seem to be the way. I would have thought we could have jumped onto that, but that's not the way either. Oh yeah, that sounds about right. That was kind of violent, wasn't it? This music is gorgeous, I love it. Oh god, not bugs. Wait a minute, did I forget to equip something on him? Because he should have something he's learning. Oh, he's learning, he's not going to see it again. Alright, there's two levels up. Bonus magic. Bonus MP. So I did equip, right? I'm just making sure. Because God knows, I might have forgotten somebody. Yeah, he's got one. Perfect. Ah, damn it. Oops. Got too close. You let me fight you? No. Yeah, I've already stopped it. Okay, just making sure. Lots of bugs. Where's my bone dragon? No, that's right, you can't use it yet. Grinding is such a pain in the ass. Oh, those are those jokers. Isn't there a Colosseum or something up here? God damn, I did that every time. I just don't make games like they used to. These games are awesome. Is he behind in levels? Huh, he is. I thought this is where the Colosseum was. Pretty sure I don't need anything out of here. It'd be cool if I could like go around liberating these towns by beating all these guys, but it doesn't seem to be the case. I Ah, two wavelengths. Yeah, I'm not sure why I keep going to magic on him when he doesn't have it. There we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and die now. That'd be great. As long as he's gonna level first, it looks like. These wavelengths seem to be a pretty decent experience, so hopefully it won't take too long to get some levels on these guys. Yeah, because when we did the underground tunnel, that shit whooped my ass so hard. Oh god, lizard chickens. Hopefully this will help. Those are pretty good too. Hopefully they don't mix this, but I remember how many it was. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, whatever. Yay! Kira! So what does that mean? Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna change his... My bad. Getting pretty close. Oh wow, that's good. I figure she needs to learn her dad's magic first. It only makes sense. I hate the way they organize the magic too. That's really annoying. If I could just put it. Tools are good. He like carried me for a while. So do you need to use the magic miser in order to gain percentage on it, or is it just battles? I had assumed you had to use it in order to get the benefit of the leveling up the percentage. We can come out here and use a 10. Aw, her 10 is pink and cute. How adorable. Oh no. I figured you'd hear those big-ass dogs coming up behind you. But, what do I know? That's it? Just the poison? That's all you guys got? Not a good that does, because I just attacked them all, but... Oh! Didn't actually break it this time. Oh, whoops. I thought it was on this. My bad. Down here... As long as learned Fyra, Luzera, and Thundara, and Darlene-sama learned Usuna. Perfect. Which means we need to change her Esper. Thank you. card it would have been. I forget that you can actually cast the Esper too. Which is wild, considering. Space Whale. Oh, we can go down. That's cool. That works too. I like that that lasts more than one battle. What's the matter? Can you hit me? It's crazy how that works. Perfect. Yay, you got a strength bonus. I have the cover enemies, or cover allies when they get critically hit on him. So I try to make sure he's got plenty of defense and stuff. Hit points. Come on. Shouldn't be giving me regular potions at this point. Zombies learn Blizzard and Thunder, and Omer's Glue learn Berserk and Vanish. Let's see. You just have Rays left. Oh god, I can't wait to learn that. So you need a new Esper. That was pretty cool. How long is this gonna last? It's kind of crazy that it's still going. Although I do have to figure out... what we need to be doing. Excuse me. Army Summon Moon Fire. Is there some ways I can... Look at this last level in there. Ah, there's my Bone Dragons. Man, he's so cool. Ah. Look at you, taking away my cool invisibility. So that puts Charming Summit at 20, Elmer Skill at 19, but Bazongas and his brother, Darling Sama, are not there yet. Hoping I didn't miss a tool. I only have six. No idea why I have two other copies of that one, but... As long as there's rays, yes! Alright, so now we need... Change your Esper. This would be Carbuncle. Alright, so Elmer should be 20 soon. So we'll just do a couple more battles and then try to figure out what the hell is going on. Rip. Let me send them a spell. Oh no, back attack. They're the weirdest looking jokers I've ever seen. Almost like, The Joker and, Penguin had a baby from Batman. Oh, so close. So is that whole island to the right there, is that all mountains? I feel like it's not. So that was 582. It's not all that great, is it? Mithril Rod. Who's that for? He uses rods. Is it you? Wait a minute. Oh, whoops. That was dumb. I bet you it's English tea, isn't it? Must use cards. I can't remember. Maybe it was cards. Here, we'll cast that just because I haven't seen it yet. Aww, how adorable. Is there any reason to use any other skill? In that one, I feel like there's not. There we go, that was a bit better. It's twice the experience. get these two idiots to level, and then off we go. There we go. That was glue learned by him. So close. You know, as they say, close only counts in kissing and hand grenades. I don't even know if that'll work on you. Oh, what's she doing in there? Nice. Alright, got me some leveled up. No skills learned though. One more idiot to level. Yay, two fossil dragons. Perfect. Whoops, I just took. RIP! Oh shit, I won't even pay no attention whatsoever. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I think I learned by now to, you know, save periodically. Rookie mistake. Alright, well, shall we do that all over again? Because it was so fun the first time. You know, they say play stupid games, win stupid prizes. That was a stupid game I just did. It's alright, shouldn't take us too long to get that back. A bad experience. I mean, it's no two bone dragons worth of experience that I would have gotten. He's just so silly. Oh hey, look, Bazonga's leveled up. Again. Okay, let's make sure we didn't max anybody out yet. I know we need to eventually recruit mobs, but I'm not 100% sure how to do it. I meant to look that shit up, but I did not. Ah! I was 2 years old when I remembered how to do that. Oh, that's fine. So let's go ahead and item ourselves. Cute little tent. Oh look, it's pink. Surprise! Alright, we'll be more careful this time. And, you know, not do stupid shit. Ooh, side attack. It's been a while since we had one of those. Ah, you can only grab anyone. I wasn't sure if you could grab any more than one or only one at a time. If we had raised, this would be much easier. And we had it for like 5 seconds. It's bags. All right, ice is the way to go. Hey, look at that, they all learned their things again. All right, shall we change you to that one then? And we're not gonna be a hero. Oops. I'm gonna save. Thank you. not let me target that guy for some reason. Ah, that motherfucker got asshole disease. You see that? Sir, why do you have asshole disease? Is it her? Nope, it wasn't her. Mm-hmm. I thought one of them had... Was it Rasp? No. I don't think we have anything with us. Oh. There we go. Hey, look at that. There it goes. Think you're so swift, do you, Bone Dragon? We do like Phoenix down you so hard. That looks really cool. Alright, come on now. Oh god, it's all the bugs. So he's gonna level to 20. Ugh. Like we got a billion years of this yet. Got too greedy on my last playthrough. On my last thing before I died. Hey, we got our Mithril Rod back. Oh, he's got 35. Never mind. Let me get one more battle in and I'll save it. So we don't get screwed. There we go. That was a waste. Damn it, stop making these guys into zombies. Alright? So now we need to change his. Esper to Carbuncle, I guess. This asshole. I don't know if any of you have tried that Tower Fantasy game that came out, but I've been playing it and really enjoying it, which I didn't think I would, but one of my pulls I got, what the hell was his name? It's a really cool redhead dude. And he has a fire scythe, and it's just pretty damn awesome. give Jason a free rest. There you go. Oh, have a good night. Sleep tight. Thanks for showing up, Miser. I just realized I don't think my chat is showing up on my screen. That's kind of frustrating. It says it should be there. Oh, internal server error. That's fancy. What does that mean? How do I fix that? Okay. So let's read it. Yes. And add a new one. Browser. Chat. Not that chat with a C. Jackass. Alright. And then we do paste. We hit OK. And what have I here? Oh, for the love of Mary. There we go. Yeah, let's do that. Now, does my stuff show up? Hey! Sorry, I didn't notice that wasn't working earlier. So Miser was telling me that the tools are good and that you get AP at the end of every battle, so you don't actually have to use the magic to get them, you know, experience in that magic, in the percentage. So, and then he said he was gonna call it a night. So, I really appreciate people who stop by and say hi and chat a little bit. Feel free to say anything, as long as you're not being a jackhole, you know? Oh god, bugs. I'm awesome, you're awesome, let's all be awesome together. That's all I ask. Alright. I wasn't paying attention. So, Bazonga's will hit 18 soon. We're almost back to where we were, so let's save it, because I'm not a dummy. Not twice, anyway. So still need to figure out what the hell we actually have to do besides leveling the characters. Oh, because we were a bit underleveled before. Oh, you motherfuckers. Don't one of you have ways? What was that last time? Damn it, don't turn Bazongas into a zombie. I swear I thought, oh, it must have been last time. Whatever. I don't know, do we have any more holy waters with us? It might not. I Okay, so we're gonna need to go get one of those. This is about to get bad. Don't do it! Alright, that's fine. That's fair. I'll take that. Oh, see, look, now she wins Ray, you bitch. Alright. So, hey, let's put your new ability to work. Oh, because you're freaking... I use a tent. Is that going to fix that? Let's see. Going to sleep make you less zombie? Alright, there we go. Alright, so you need a new Esper. So you almost have death at 62. Oh, you got all sorts of stuff. Haste, teleport. Oh, for out of battles, yeah, okay. You almost got dispel. You know what, we should be able to get one more level before, you know, we're back where we were. Some bitch. Damn it, why you gotta always do that? Get fucked, dragon. Are you sure? Oh, are you serious right now? What is this bullshit? Oh my god, can you die already? Time for me to get fucked. Yeah? Thank you, Jesus. That was lame. Okay. So we're gonna save. Just to be on the safe side. So, Elmer's Glue and Darley Sama should be leveling up. If I can get those two to 20 and that guy to 18, I would feel comfortable moving forward with our... Yeah, how are we going up here? Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, Wyverns. Almost, almost. No. Okay. Oh, I should be able to walk out to that tiny little edge. It's only fair, I walked all the way down here. They're garbage to fight. Guess we'll go back to the sand. Oops, for some bone dragons. Wait, hold on. Well, I guess after this battle, I'll look. Is there a way to reorganize your... magic? What is she wearing? We have one. Petrification. Is it zombie? I guess so. Just gonna put this on for now. I'll change it as soon as I'm done. Cause I think petrification is zombie status if I remember right. And so this will allow her to keep casting. Keep casting rays if we come across bone dragons. Oh, so close, darling Sama. Come on, give me my two bone dragons. So we can actually go play this game. There you go, beautiful. Yeah, you learned Reflect. I'm so proud of you. But you don't... So does that mean... Alright, whatever. That idiot needs one more battle, so... One more battle to you. Damn it, I wasn't paying attention. Hey. It's quite enough of that shenanigans. There we go. Level? Oh, freaking Christmas. Seriously, 10? Elmer's glue. I don't have a choice. I don't want to waste those. I'd rather waste a tent. They're easier to get a hold of. Am I aware that I could go in the ship and heal for free? Absolutely I am. Am I going to go through that hassle? Absolutely I'm not. Just need one more battle. It's so tempting to get Bazongas and Charmy Sama one more level. Should I? I mean, it's not really that much. Fine. At last, for real though. Hold on. Jack me over once, shame on me. Jack me over twice. Jack me over once, shame on you. Jack me over twice, shame on me. Oh, Lord. Okay. Okay. Are you Sky Mountain, boss? Alright. Well, that works too. Bet you didn't have much health left. Yeah, you learned death and you learned gravity. Alright, so you need a new escort, huh? Give him Auden, I guess. Oh my god. Would not let me target that dragon. You know what? Who is it? Is this the one to go inside? Yeah. You the one to heal? No, don't do a thing. It's this asshole in here. Alright. I guess we can buy a couple more of those, I think. How many do we have? Five? There we go. I mean, we shouldn't need these, but... never be too safe, right? And we'll grab a couple of them. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. We have two ass tons of... how much 18 be? There we go. Alright, so... what? Is the game playing? Oh, is that what I do? I'll pay attention. Oh, it pretty much is all maps, isn't it? Not really a place to land or a reason to land. You let me land everywhere else, but not right there. Land. Interesting. So it won't let me land anywhere over here. Okay. What about Rogies? Oh, I guess, you know, can we look at the map? We could go up to Narsh and get that last chest. Figaro, man, we gotta go there. Oh, we gotta go to... yeah, let's go over there. Because we don't have anything in here. Save. Don't be afraid to save. Saving is your friend. So now can I go inside? No, I still can't go inside Doma Castle. Why? You gotta piss me off with that. There's shit inside that castle I do not have, I want. Why can't I kick your butt? Alright, well, that was kinda lame. Alright, to Narsh we go. Wait, were we supposed to go back to Zozo? What the hell was Zozo? Oops, wrong button. We've obviously not been to the Imperial Palace yet. They won't let us in the observation post. I think we went there and they didn't want to talk to us. I missed an item and a chest in the Narsh Mines. And one of my colts. Yeah, that serpent trench is gonna wait. That's the one all the way there. Okay, that's where I need to go. Now. Whoops. Pay attention. Up. That's where I need to go. I hate this place. Alright. So. Zozo has two chests and an item we didn't find. Like 4 feet we need a battle in this place. Alright, hold on. We didn't fix the zongos. Where is this? Okay. I am not sure if that is the pathway we need to be doing. Oh god, Hell Gigas. doing here, I guess. Was there in haste? I don't even know where it's supposed to go. Cause I'm pretty sure we explored really well over here. Cause I didn't want to come back to this place. Weird much? Alright, Bazongas and Charming Sam are both leveled up. Have we already been in here? Because we got everything in here. Door's rusted shut, so what? Never mind. Okay, I thought that was a door right there. It turns out I guess it wasn't. Alright, so this is just a little observation place. Nothing in there. Alright. Pretty sure it told us to come back to Zoza. For what? I'm pretty sure we do know this shit. We just came out of there, so I guess we'll go down to the ring area and see if that gets us anything. Great people here, you can trust everything they say. That doesn't sound sussy. Alright, perfect. Wasn't sure that would work. Okay, so this starts the... Yeah, we'll just put it on that. Doesn't matter. I was hoping he'd say something different if I went there before everybody else got there, but it turns out that is not the case. Damn it! There's a doodly-dad I'm trying to click on. Ride the crane down? Why would I do that? Should we ride the crane down? We'll come back. Now that we know it's here. Alright, I'm gonna tell you, so he'll do this. Alright, so that's what we need to use. If you could not miss, that'd be great. Alright, Elmer's Food Baron, protect, show, and teleport. Yeah, it did. Okay. I was like, wait, did that just say he maxed? Just a power level on everybody. Oh god, Gobba the Goops are back. That works. Alright, I found that in. I feel like it's gonna be something pretty damn obvious that we're gonna miss. Or we have missed, I mean. Fire. Fire is the way to go. I see. I was like, what the hell? Oh no, back attacked! Missed me, Scepter. That is a cool looking spell. Alright, Dairy Summer leveled up. So I guess we can't walk that way. Nothing there. Oh, another harvester. As long as I'm confused. Nobody yet. What did we miss, guys? Dairy Summer Moon, pick and show. So that took you fucking long enough. Holy shit. I mean, you did learn 5, so I guess they give you a little bit of leeway. Nothing in that level. There's one thing here. Alright, nothing else in this room. Did we go in that building? Maybe not. Maybe. I don't know if we went in those two buildings. We'll have to check. We're too far up now. I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. I'm not sure we just sold 8,700 euro from them. Army Samarin, Fire, Blizzera, and Thundera, the Zongavern Imp. So you've learned a total of. You've mastered 4. You've mastered 4. You jackass, have mastered 1. And you've mastered 5. That's kind of impressive, guy. Alright, so that goes, that's a... Oh, we didn't open. Got that one. Got that one. This is where you originally found... Conversely. Why is there a bee on the bed? Is it really a bee for bed though? That would be funny. Alright, well that was a huge waste of time. That was a long ass trip down. Don't throw shit at me, it's not nice. Thanks for this. We're going down. My bad. That does so much damage. I love it. She's gonna need rest soon now. Man, what the hell was that? There you go. Enjoy that. He looked like he was in one of those, quarter gumball. You know what I'm talking about? The little plastic bins or whatever? That was hilarious. Apparently I've not used it before. I'm gonna get up early tomorrow for work. I'm gonna be working at 5 in the morning, my time. And the worst part is it's only for 2 hours, right? So that's kind of... Yeah? You motherfucker. Elmer's glue, damn it. You almost leveled and you gotta... She's got it. Yeah, we're a little bit better off now. Wait, hold on, I can give her... Where did he go? Oh, goodness. Hey, look at that. Now. Seriously, how does 4 of them fit in this little tiny area? Elmer's learned fire. I was hoping I could, like... There we go. That's as far as I was hoping it would take me, but... Alright, I guess. Alright. Damn the gobbledygooks. Come on, guys. There you go. 14. Almost good. Come on now. Help me out here, bro. Can I walk them? I can walk them. There we go. And there's, that should be the, one of them signs. Ridiculous. Still missing an item though. Damn, this hill gig is. The fire rate at that point was way overkill, but that's alright. Alright, so I think we're still missing an item. Alright. So where would the item even be at this point? Enemy dead, so I mean, testing it here was kind of pointless, but. Oh, new song. Come on, I just healed that guy. That works too. Zongas is gonna level soon. Alright, well, I mean, we've kind of searched everywhere at this point, haven't we? Yeah, these gobbledygooks trying to piss me off. Just curious what can and can't be. I thought we were supposed to go to Zozu. I have talked to everybody here. Nobody's helpful. So they can all go choke on a bag of dicks. On her cast, I must be longer than his. I guess it makes sense. I didn't think he was gonna die. I was like, wow, you just took a lot of damage. The zombie's leveled. So how much more do you have to go, Elmers? Only three. Okay. That works. What am I missing? I'm irritated I can't find it. Need for unnecessary heals. I'll do what I want. Whatever. So similar to get cured. Hellgigas, I swear. Haha! Jackass. Keep the damn item out, Cannibal. Well, it wasn't Zozo. Yeah, we're still missing the chest in the damn place. But they can keep it. Serpent Trench can keep theirs, too. Not Colts. I guess we can go back over here? Like, I don't know. Considering the last time we went over there, they didn't like me none too much. I don't think they're like... Was this the one I was thinking? Lobos? Sure, for 100 gil, why not? That's pocket change. This is not where I meant to go, but... We're gonna make sure we have everything we need here. Some Hobbit music right there. I wonder how that old man's doing. We should go check on him. Oh, jeez. Interesting. Aw, hello, Brave Bird. So... Do I need to, like, leave the town and come back? I'm not sure what's going on right now. I don't care where the surface trench is. I've already been there, boss. Alright, let's explore a little bit, just to make sure we didn't miss anything. I don't remember if this town said it did. Who's it on? Oh, it's already on him, huh? What if we put the white tape on you? You know, have you got this back door? Oh, that's right, it doesn't lead anywhere. Never mind. Alright, so... Let's leave the town and come back. Because honestly... I'm not 100% sure what's going on with that post thing. I don't know if that's enough time, or if we need to go fight some dudes, or what the deal is. Yeah, we must have to go fight some dudes. What about second breakfast? Dried meat. We don't need that. Definitely don't need potions. We gotta have. I like sporting local. Somebody can do something there. Local vendors. Let's see if I need to buy anything from them. Why doesn't your clock have anything in it, sir? Alright. Why did they come in here? I know we just stayed in bed, but... I remember why I came in the ship. I wish I knew where I was going. No, I wasn't trying to disembark. Get your ass back on the ship. Now I'm trying to disembark. Pretty sure they don't like me up here. The hell are those? Pretty cool looking. Alright, let's talk about Tower of Fantasy, so... Yeah, we learned float. You can have mounts and stuff in Tower of Fantasy. They give you... They give you a bike, so you have a mount. You're not gonna talk to me yet, are you? Yeah, I'm not sure what the deal here is. Like, yeah, I'm not sure. I don't think I can enter any of these shops if I remember right. I mean, I can enter them, but. Yeah, I've heard that once twice. Haven't seen me before. What do you want from me? I got your echo screen, bitch. What you gonna do now? Don't know me now? I don't think you can check them. I can. Wait, didn't I go in here any? What happened if I spent the money? Now we be my friend? Okay, well, no, guess not. Whatever, it's worth a shot. Incubus doesn't like strategy, he always overcharges them. So what can I do to not be a stranger? Like, I'm trying to say hi! Hi, hi, hi! But nobody's hi, hi, me back. Like, what the fuck, man? Little kid, I could fry your ass right now. Buzz, buzz. I mean, we're getting some items, but still. I mean, who do we gotta piss off here to... I'm friends with everybody. That's how I make friends, I piss people off. Ooh. Man. I'm missing something important. I know I am. We have 4 out of 6 items. That ain't too shabby. I think we just need to go back to... The Imperial Palace, maybe? Maybe we can go see if that posted anything? Ah, oh, damn it. Got them fat fingers again. Damn, I really should have taken all that time off. Not that I had much choice, but... Man, I do not remember at all what I was supposed to be doing. Okay, is this my dude with the Colosseum? No, this is where we were before. Should we try going here? I mean, it's the only real place we can go, right? Just in case. Since Bazongas is now 20. Man. You go no further! Oh yeah? You wanna bet? What's the magic that tells me about you? Oh, I didn't realize Imp would remove the status it's already affected. Well. It's annoying. Huh. Alright, so that's no fun. This is not where we're supposed to go. What am I supposed to use? I don't know, man. What do you want from me? Damn it! Why do I do that every time? Yeah, get back on the boat. Alright, was here. That's right, it's this dad over here now. Apparently we can't land in sand. That's interesting to know. Alright, what do you want me to do? Gotta figure out, stay put. You're in the airship now, so it's not like it really matters. Oh yeah, we left the airship now. Yeah, I feel like we can't get back over there, so let's just go ahead and teleport our happy ass over there. I don't know where I thought that was going to take me. I truly just don't. I don't know where to go. Whew, it's me. Sorry about that. It's, my daughter has not had a good past couple nights, so I apologize for the yawning. Next time on Dragon Ball Z, I will make sure to write down what we were doing just in case something happens. Like, you know, the unforeseen. I wish some talking to somebody would be like, oh yeah, hey, by the way. So we can't go over the bridge, right? We can't go. Thank you. Back to the capital. Oh, I had three of those. I think I just picked them up from chests or whatever. So this obviously wasn't the right answer. Don't tell me to welcome home. Tell me what the hell's going on. Visiting, they are everywhere. We already did that. We already went south to the Jido or whatever. We have. Oh, hey, Winterman's gone. Wait, I don't know who he's talking about. Need to go back to the door? Like, I'm not trying to go back to the door. I'm not trying to go anywhere but where the story tells me I need to go, but. I thought I said I didn't have that last one. Man, come on, somebody talk to me. Aww. She said, if a man named Elmer's Glue returns, please tell him that I love him. Aww. Aww. I stole the shit at 8 o'clock. There's anything else here we need to do, right? Oh yeah, this is weird shit here. Oh, I'm as good. It's been a while, even ages. Oh, that worry not. Your treasure's been quite safe. Good thing I happened to protect my herbal cart. There's nothing creepy about keeping your. Pretty much dead girlfriend just living in your basement. Nothing creepy about that. Oops, I didn't try to go downstairs again. Stamp steamboat, it's all sorts of jacked up. Do we need to go to the door? Is that what you're telling me? Go to the door? We've already been there. So, I don't know what you want from me. Actually, we do that. Ooh. let's see if we can help this dude build his thing here. Can't let the world become too peaceful, don't you see? People shine the brightest when they're at war. I mean, I guess? Damn footstool thing. My Colosseum will be a monument to battle, but if I can ever finish it, no one will ever help me. Nope, can't help him, I guess. I love these headsets, but sometimes they make my ears feel weird. Nope, that's not where I thought it was going to take me. I mean, this is just a chocobo thing up here, isn't it? Yeah, don't care about that. Was this where the ghost train was? Okay, down the summer moon berserk and vanish and leveled up. And we got 2 gold needles. I'm back. Oops. Give him a new Esper. I wish there's a way to get like a hint. Is there phone a friend? That's the old castle we were just at. We went to that town already, went to the 2 up there. We've already been up in here. I think should we stop here too? Come to fix the door? Yeah, sure, bud. Oh, damn. Making dumb mistakes. I seriously cannot figure out where the hell we are supposed to go. Why did you stop doing that? We were here, right? Because this is what? no rhyme or reason to order these damn... Doma Castle. Okay, we have tried to go to Doma Castle. We cannot. Whatever if we went in these woods? Are these just plain old woods? Okay, yeah, they're just plain old woods. Excuse me. What are we at now? Phantom Forest. So that's where the train was. If there's anything in these trees. You can always look. I mean, what's the worst that's gonna happen? We'll fight a couple battles. Yep, that's pretty bad. And we need to finish Nexamon. There's a lot of bombs in this air force. After we finish this, we'll maybe intersperse it. Maybe I'll just wait till I'm done with this because, quite frankly, not remember where I'm going to really start pissing me off. It makes me not want to pick up the game again. But the game is amazing, so like I'm trying to force through it. There's nothing there. This is the fields where we were developed. Where we were training, what's his name? I think we need to go back here, right? Serious? Why are there Imperial soldiers here? Alright, there's nothing here. Let's go up to... Did we stop here already? I don't remember. Yeah, maybe? Yeah, we already been doing it. This ain't it. Trying to make it first read, but... There's really nobody I can talk to in here and be like, hey, bitch, go to X Town. What's the point of me buff? If I were attached to things, I could never be a gambler. I cannot forgive the Empire. Rock could get stronger unbuilt. Well, that was beyond helpful. Two and a half hours. Only thing we managed to do is level some dudes. Nothing is progressing in this damn story. I'm not raging, you're raging. We're just not even gonna go in that town? Why can't I go in this town? There it goes. And we are in Jador. Now, tell me. What the hell are we missing, guy? I didn't even pay attention to what building I was running into. I'm sitting here trying to remember what I should do. Okay. Here's our next item up for bid. We have a lovely chest, and inside, a beautiful angel ring. Am I supposed to win this ring? I Ring of Dome repairs silver angel wings. Cast regen on the wearer. Alright. So should we keep the white cape on him? What do you have? You have a white cape too. I think it's time we switched her, because I don't know how much it's actually helping. You can have an angel ring, and... sure. So, yay, I guess? Yes, sir. Sorry. You just redeemed a, foster jet. So I guess I'm kind of confused about this house. It does look awfully familiar. It's not a lamp. It's definitely not a lamp. Like, why isn't there more to do? Change back a nut. I mean, it's helpful. What if, idea, the town that doesn't know us, what if we have to have Captain Airship Man in our team? Huh? And he says, you don't look like you're from around here, but he just said, maybe not. Maybe we're gonna have the kid on the team. I'm gonna try. We're gonna try something. Let's land here. Could have brought the old guy too. Where's the old guy? Let's get off the ship and try with the old guy and see if that helps. Just in case, I had to check. So let's go to Doma Castle. Let's see if we can do it with Sir Borf and our team. It's a worth. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look it up because I can't. I don't know. Oh, I see. Where are we? Oh, well, I didn't realize it was a way out. This is the way to the ship down here. Yeah. Nice. so it's not helpful. Alright, well, it wasn't a very exciting evening, and we didn't get a whole lot done, but we got some levels on our dudes, right? Still no fucking idea where we're going, but I'm gonna save it here. It's getting kind of late, and I have to be up very early tomorrow. So, let's see. I guess I'll look it up tomorrow, and when we stream tomorrow, hopefully tomorrow night, barring, you know, anything wrong or going on with my kids. Because my littlest one, she is a mama's girl, and daddy ain't got nothing. Nothing he can do to make that. Occasionally. Well, we've done 34,558 steps. Can I get that in my Fitbit? Just saying. Oh, anyway. I'm going to end it here. I just want to thank you guys for watching or commenting or joining for a brief time or a long time. Hopefully I should be back tomorrow. I hope you guys have a great night, and I'll see you later. Bye.